fucking. James, what? That's funny. This is really funny. Man, Starbucks loud as hell, bro. Shit, I was sharing the wrong thingy. Oh, we gotta pop out the chat. Charge you. Please charge. I'm not set up. I just want to charge, bro. What? What? Yo, Rector. Oh, James, I'm not playing Minecraft, dog. I'm working on a lab. Maybe. Nah, fuck it, I'm gonna play Minecraft, fuck that. Charging port. at Starbucks is just loose. She's been used and not kindly in the past. Alright, let me pull up the old Minecraft. I'm booting it up. Don't worry about it. Wait, James, why are you gonna go run a mile? What? I'm confused. It sounds like a stupid idea. Ooh, working out? I guess it's not like that weird, but like, man, that just sounds awful. Dude, Minecraft sucks at loading. Is that decent? Go a little bit. That's like almost perfect, maybe. Not quite, but the gist is there. Sure, that'll work. Minimize that, I guess. I don't know. Wait, this guy gets tiny. Wait, why did it cut off things? Why did it do that? What happened? Whoa! That's okay. There we go, there we go, there we go. Oh my god. Finally. Jesus. Here we go.
Below the...
Oh god. So many noises. Man, I hope this doesn't fuck my audio up. You guys can hear it, but I can't. Wait, that's S. I gotta restart my client, bro. That's super annoying. Jesus, dude, there's so much shit I gotta set up every time I get a stream. Okay, now I've run into it. I don't remember what I was trying to do. To do next. Oh, I need to fix. I gotta get some sand. Too. Man, Starbucks Wi-Fi suck. Starbucks chairs suck. Playing in Starbucks kind of suck. I don't think I need it. Okay, that probably helps actually. Another one of them. I don't know. I'll just grab this too. Whatever. It's fine. That would be smart to make a diamond pick, I guess. Couldn't hold. Mushroom, sugar, and spider eye. And I have none of those. Fuck. Did I go this way? Oh god, I'm lost again. Here we go. And did they change the way that wither looks? Or does it just look different because of hardcore? Huh? That's the seed. And that last one hurt.
Bye.
this. Got the venti pink drink. If someone fell at the Starbucks, that'd be funny. Yo, Joe. Man, Starbucks popping off. Let's go. Thank you. the fast too. It's sick. Thank you.
Starbucks loud as hell.
Thank you.
No way.
Thank you. Like about 45 minutes at 100%.
What?
Wow. Yeah.
That's so nice.
Okay, yeah. Look, I get my regular clothes.
I was so happy I didn't like pack them away.
Starbucks fucking sponsorship, that'd be fun. I know, it's sick.
Dude, I'm so happy!
Dude, look at this sick backdrop I have for my
Quake. It's warm out. I'm having a really good time. I'm also kind of sweaty, which is, like, nice. Like, I love it. I'm happy, so sweaty.
Dude, I showed up to lab today just, like, in shambles. I was so dead.
At what time? Like,
8?
Yeah.
8:01, I guess. Dude, I was so tired. I don't know.
Dude,
Dude, apparently I fell asleep on the couch.
You did?
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know that. Miriam?
Oh, okay. He fell asleep sometime, probably while I was in the shower.
Yeah, you took a long-ass shower.
Sorry, I had to shave, and it's
like,
oh, shit, I did, because today I can wear shorts.
Nice.
Like, also, this is, like, the first time, I think, that, like, it's been warm out, and I've put my shorts on after, like, winter, and they, like, still fit me right, like, when, like, I don't have any like winter weight, and so I'm not like sent into like an insane spiral of like body dysmorphia because my shorts fit.
It is really
nice.
I'm
like all of my
summer clothes
fit. Like I put on the same top, I put on these shorts, I was like, oh, God bless. I'm so happy.
I'm glad that your shorts fit.
You should be. You've had like a miserable next couple of weeks, so it's yeah. Angry
24/7. Wait, what? How do I make room for the lag?
And also I'm not the only person wearing shorts, which throws me. Like, I was very concerned. So I was like looking out the window and I was like, because I was trying to decide what to wear in the morning, and I was like, oh, only she's like, yeah, I'm super weird when she's like, I'm not wearing shorts in like 5 years. And I was like, no, it's a girl. So I saw one girl in shorts, like shorts and a sweatshirt, like slide standing outside of the dorm. And I was like, okay, she clearly is just wearing her comfy girl clothes, but she's outside in shorts. And I'm going to take that at the end.
What a light shade. Nice. Beautiful day to have a Starbucks sponsored stream.
Mm-hmm. I guess, yeah.
It is. Right after lab, because I was just needed something. So I got Oreos and croissants and apple juice.
That was all in your bag?
Yeah.
Immediately stop yourself.
Get your back. I'm moving.
Don't move my back.
No! I wanted that! Hey, look, free earring.
Huh?
Look, free earring. On the ground.
I'm like tapping my ears even though I know I have no earrings.
No, free. Wait, right on the.
You know that one pair of earrings you have? Yeah. I have a pair of earrings that are like loops that have little circles dangling from them. You know what I was talking about if I showed you.
Yeah.
But I have those. I found them on the floor of a mall in the North America in Minnesota for a volleyball tournament. I was there and she found them on the ground and she was like, these are so pretty. She was like, do you want them? I was like, I don't want the things you found on the ground. No, I don't feel comfortable putting those in my ears. I want like eights. And she was like, I'll wash them. And she just like soaked them in like whatever, like food search and was like, here you go. And third, I still have them like 5 years later.
That's funny.
Okay,
so I can't go back. I'm in shorts now.
Ever.
No more jeans.
Are you? Oh. Are you? What was I gonna ask? I don't know. Oh, are you going home after that? Oh, okay. And then they're leaving with you, you're leaving with them, you guys all leave together? Okay. Man!
What?
Still leaving? Just boof, man.
What?
Boof. I'm boof. I'm boof, dude. Jesus. Sucks. This is so anxious. Alex says, what's he gonna craft? I don't know, Alex. I'm not sure yet. Yeah.
Oh, hi guys. Who's watching?
James said something, Joel said something, now Alex said something.
Joel's mama.
That sucks. That's
Joel's
awful.
Joel's mama.
That was like 10 tiers below Sea of Thieves.
Sea of Thieves is already 10 tiers below like any other Sea of Thieves.
Well, I win either way in this situation, because that means you made a shitty joke.
I think Joel sounds better than Sea of Thieves.
Shut up. What? Did they drown?
Take me home tonight.
That definitely need carrots. What is this? This is a buried treasure map, but it has no map.
The seagull sounds are like this.
They suck. I hate seagull noise.
Because seagulls to me feel like water. Like there's water nearby, but the water's kind of far.
Seagull noise. Because I had to go for beers and you said starve, and then I was like, ah! and then you weren't at starve.
I'm
How about that?
It's
fine.
I thought I'd
I saw four texts that were along the lines of Starbuck, and then I was like, alright. It's like, gotta go fast. Did you want a unicorn? Yeah? Alright, let me, log out in an okay spot.
And then... Unless I'm probably not very long.
Unicorn. You're an obnoxious sister, damn.
I am.
Got him.
Shit. The balls on this guy. Shut up, mommy.
She's probably talking about you. I could probably see Morgan saying, look at the balls on this guy. Alright, dog, I'm looting this ruined portal and then I'm logging out. Those are really good.
Thank you. In your face. Those were really good. Oh my god, that was like the sassiest thing I've ever seen from you. That was horrific. Ow, my feelings.
That was really good. Why have you been Snapchatting her relentlessly?
I don't know, I was like finding funny things.
Oh.
On TikTok or Instagram, just keep sending them.
Yes, that's fair. I can't push that forward. Still a few. Oh, I think Alex is watching.
Alex,
do I stream unstable unicorns?
Alex!
It could be sick.
Snow on Monday, which I find perturbing.
That is stupid. How could it be?
What?
What? What? It's gonna snow?
On Monday.
That's ass.
No, it would pass. Absolutely.
Okay. Oh, Alex says we gotta stream unicorn. My bad. What's the best way to stream unicorn? I don't know how to do this.
I don't know. You're not even gonna be able to see our stables, bro.
Is
your phone
how it looks on your stream? Yeah.
Wow, how
do you stream my computer? Dude, I'm trying to fucking make it so you are in this stream. You donkey.
Wow. I'm hearing your excuses.
What?
Faith is trying to convince Morgan to use her sister's ID to get into RWB, even though her sister looks literally nothing fucking like her. And I keep telling her, like, no, it's not gonna work. She's gonna stand in that line for, like, 2 hours, be miserable, and then have no way home on top of that.
Dude, you can't say people doing illegal things on stream.
Hopefully she doesn't fucking do it, because that'd be so stupid. She's gonna stand in that line and have no way home. And it's like, it's fine. Just do it. It's fine. It'll work. It's not gonna work.
Do
you think Morgan and Faith
look anything alike? Yeah, probably not. Mm-hmm. Faith was like, well,
if
her sister won't
let you use
hers,
then just use mine and stand like 10 minutes behind me.
It's
not gonna work.
There's
nothing like her.
That's gonna work, though.
Oh, there I am. Hello.
Yeah.
You don't pick the blue one.
So.
I'm looking for the blue one in the morning. I'll follow the blue one.
Set up. No. I don't.
Wow.
Wait.
Here is your name, my name. I wasn't telling my way, but Jesus. Find you, your guy. Can you grab me a guy too?
Find you what? You like the baby Wawa, you decided to get it, so you get the baby. Is your
file? Yeah. This stuff is
I didn't do that to my boss. The stream is behind what I'm actually doing.
Yeah, yeah, that's just a thing.
That's really weird to watch.
It can't stream like instant.
I know, but it's just weird to watch.
Yeah.
You do the thing I did like a minute ago. It's not even like it's 2 seconds behind. Like,
it's yeah,
like,
it's a little behind.
45 seconds behind. It's kind of weird.
Alright, if you get a card with a pink X on it, just put it not. Put it in there.
I like days like this because all the bugs are falling dead. Or hiding. And they can't come out and bother me.
What the hell?
Huh? I don't want that.
Okay, so we get 5 cards each.
Yoing.
Nice.
I'm still laughing over yesterday. You went, look at this thing that I did. And I went, thanks!
Okay.
Well, you should have just said, you're welcome. Just like, gone with it. This is so funny. I can see all the cards by the way. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking.
Do you have 6 cards? Didn't put down your guys.
I have 7. Oh, my baby's in there. The bebe is crying. Is anyone still fucking watching this?
I don't know.
I feel weird.
Who knows? It'll get saved first? Forever in the thing. No, you're wearing more colors. You go
first.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I can draw and then play, right? That's how this works. And you can have 7 at a time.
Yep.
You know, and I
Draw phase. Greedy flying unicorn, draw card. Shut up. Your turn.
And then I'm gonna play change of role.
Did you take your extra turn?
No.
Okay, you can claw machine again. It's the start of your
Wait,
turn again.
I claw machine, and then I think I just played change of luck immediately. I don't even think I did the draw part of the last draw phase I had. Right?
No. We can check.
I hate that.
Okay, you changed of luck. You drew two. Oh, wait a minute.
Did I draw?
Okay. I don't see you drawing.
Bro, I gotta win. This game's gonna be
pretty Okay, you claw machine, and then you didn't draw. Yeah, you didn't draw.
Okay.
You can claw machine again. Right now.
Starts on this?
Yes.
Okay, you draw? Are you gonna play another card?
The weird dream I had yesterday, for as much of it I can remember.
I think it's the queen bee.
That's what it is. Yes. So, I had this dream. What's that?
No! No!
I didn't even draw.
Oh.
Okay, anyways, yep. Nay, like you're playing your nay card?
Yeah.
Okay.
I had a lot.
Sure. Okay.
Let it be known that I also got rid of two earlier.
Jesus.
That sucked so much. I wish these were fucking shuffled.
They definitely were shuffled.
Okay, then I just suck, I guess.
Your turn.
Everyone hates me.
Mm-hmm.
Visa card or my own? It's my own cards, right?
Yes.
Okay.
In your state.
Yes. Yeah, I don't want to do it. What the hell?
What? Do you have hair tie?
I do. Yeah, I have to tell you about my crazy dream.
Say it.
Okay.
Is it weird to say on stream?
No, but I'm trying to focus and then also remember as much of my dream as possible. Because I had a really long, really weird dream. Then I woke up and was like, oh, thank God, live. And then, like, went back to bed and then also had another, like, weird, lengthy, and very detailed dream immediately after. And it was just strange. And I don't know what's happening. The world is sending me signs. Ah! Okay, I caught the unicorn.
Table caught the laptop.
Organize these.
Yep.
Okay.
These are your cards?
Those are mine. This is mine. Did this blow off the top of that?
Probably. Yoink. Yeah, we'll do like some of this.
Here's your
babe. My babe.
Your babe. This also blew off.
Wait. Pop.
Everything now is weighted down by something at least. Okay.
That's why I picked this spot too, so it wouldn't be windy, but it looks like it didn't work.
That was pretty good though. We only lost two. I don't think I lost anything in my hand. I was only one, so no. Was it your turn? Is it my turn? I don't know what was happening.
Yeah, you just nayed, and then you didn't do anything.
Is it my turn?
Yes.
I think I drew. I drew. Okay. I drew.
Okay. Check that out. Pop.
Does steal an upgrade card means take one from you?
Yes.
Yes. Dream. I wish I remembered the second one. The first dream, I don't know why this always happens. Like, this happened a lot in my dreams, but I had to, like, go to this high school, and it didn't even look like my high school. It was just a random high school. I don't even know what it looked like. It was weird. I had to go to this high school and, like, pretend I was, like, transferring there, or else I was, like, literally going to die. For some reason, this was, like, a life or death thing that I, like, blended in, and everyone knew that I went there, so I, like, went there and, like, tried to be, like, yeah, I just transferred here, like, as, like, slick as possible, but, like, I think someone got, like, assigned to me to, like, be with me the whole day, like, a student or something, so it was just, like, she wasn't even, like, a student, maybe it was, like, a teacher, some chick with, like, red hair for some reason. How's that?
Discard a card.
Me? Don't want
to. Well, damn, that sucks. Yeah. All right.
Is it my turn now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just talking about my dream. So, like, because before I forget it. So I had to, like, walk around this school, and, like, there was, like, five times where, like, I almost got, like, discovered, and it was really scary because I thought I was going to, like, die if I got discovered. But then I didn't, and then, like, the day ended, and I was, like, booking it away from the school, like, I made it, I did it, and I was, like, walking away, and I don't know why, but I was, like, the lady decided to walk with me, and another lady came with her, and they were both walking with me, so they were, like, walking me home to make sure I was safe, because apparently this was, like, a really unsafe neighborhood for some reason. I was in, like, a really sketchy place, and then, like, I didn't know the place was sketchy until they told me, and then I got really scared, because I was, like, wait, what the fuck, I'm gonna die, like, okay, I'm glad they're with me. And then they walked with me. And then, like, all of a sudden, they were just drunk. Don't know why. Didn't
don't know why, they just were drunk. I don't remember them being drunk, and then they just were acting really stupid. And I was like, oh my god, okay. So that turned into me, like, walking them. And then I, like, walked halfway there, and I remember I was just trying to ditch them, like, get rid of them. So I, like, lied and was like,
yeah, I'm halfway home. Like, it's, you guys can go down. I'm basically there. Like, thank you. I didn't walk that far. And they were like, okay. So they left. And I was, like, cutting through, like, a just gravel lot. And I, like, went through, like, went behind, like, a gas station, like, car wash spot. And then I just, like, kept walking. I just kept walking, and then I was like, all of a sudden, sort of in like a familiar neighborhood. I was like, oh, I know where I am. And then I saw this like little alleyway that was kind of like a big alley. It was like a tiny alley, it's like a big space between like two like of those, you know, like apartment complexes in Chicago, like those duplex kind of things.
Yeah.
And there were, like, picnic tables there, and, like, it looked fine. And there was just, like, one dude sitting at those picnic tables. He just, like, he was, like, minding his own business. So I was, like, okay, whatever. And then I realized, I was, like, oh. Like, as I was, like, looking down the alley, I realized, like, the duplex on the right, for some reason, was my Uncle Rudy's house. And I was, like, oh, okay. This is where I was going. That's where I was walking. Like, I was actually halfway there. That's kind of funny. Like, wow, can't believe it worked out that way. And so I started walking down the thing, and then this man sitting at the table gets up and, like, grabs me by the arm. I was like, oh my fucking god, what do you want? And he was, like, all of a sudden, trying to, like, rob me, or, like, assault me, or kill me. I don't know what was happening. He got, like, really aggressive and started, like, attacking me, and I was like, holy shit. Thank God, I'm literally right by my uncle's house, so I managed to, like, get away from him. I, like, ran down the rest of the alley, like, turned right, like, hung around, and he was, like, slamming on my uncle's door. I was like, oh my fucking God, I don't even know if he's home. Please open the door. Because I was like, this man is coming in, literally going to die. And then he, like, opened the door, and I was like, what? Like, ran in the house, like, closed the door. I was, like, crying, sobbing, freaking out. Literally thought I was going to die. I think I was, like, crying in real life. I don't know what happened. And then, like, I don't even know if you recall, I was, like, crying, panicking. I told my uncle what happened. I was like, there's a guy out there. He's like, he was in the alley. He was just sitting there. Like, I don't know what happened. Like, he tried to kill me. I don't know what's going on. I, like, freaked out. And he was like, all right, let's go kill him. And so he, like, got his gun. He's like, police man, like, has a gun all the time. He's got, like, five. And he was like, all right, we're going to go get him. And I was like, no, I'm going to stay here because I'm scared. We can go get him, though. I just got there. And he just left. And then I remember I was just sitting there, like, waiting for him to come back. I was like, yeah, fuck that guy. Ouch. I'm scared now. And that was it. And then I woke up and I was like, oh, what a bizarre dream. And then I had another weird one after that, but I don't remember what it was about at all. But it was more normal, but still weird. It was less life-threatening of a dream.
Yeah. At least your life was only threatened.
Mm-hmm.
And you didn't die.
Yeah. Pretty sure you're not supposed to die in your dreams.
Like, when I die, I wake up. So why?
Oh, I think that's what happens. That you don't stay dead in your dreams because your brain doesn't know what to do next for you. That was so scary. I wish I could remember the dream that happened after, because it was also equally weird. Like, when I woke up from it, I was like, it wasn't any better than the first one. I was so upset when I woke up. And then I just went back to bed. Bop. I'm not gonna say it on the stream, never mind.
Bop.
Mute yourself.
I don't know if I can.
In the air.
Or... Yeah, audio back.
I want to tell my mom about my dream. She always interprets my dream.
Really?
Mm-hmm. She's very clairvoyant in that way. She always knows what they mean. I'm gonna tell her. I'm gonna tell my uncle about it too, and he's gonna be like all manly about it and be like, fuck yeah! That's right! Uncle beat that man ass. That would be him. He'll be very much appreciative. He'll be like, yeah, you rescued me in my dream. Thank you. That's very scary. Is it my turn?
No, it's mine, you're an asshole.
Oh. I'm pretty sure it's my turn. No, it is because you...
I just played this.
And I have to...
Did you discard a card? Yeah, you discard the claw machine.
I'm dead. Okay, my turn.
Wait, did I draw? No, yeah, I drew that.
No, you played it.
Yeah.
That's claw weird machine! That I'm... Fucking god.
I gotta pee.
That's cool.
I'm gonna do it after my next turn.
That's cool.
What?
Hold on.
Fucking figure it out.
Asshole. I literally cannot say asshole now without thinking of that scroll line. Like, basshole, and make some joke about the word bass. I just can't.
Because you like fishing.
At Chuck Bass Hole. It just keeps saying in my head.
My turn.
In a very Blair Waldorf voice. So my right eyeball keeps watering. It's been doing that since yesterday, but it's just the right one and I don't know what's going on. It's kind of weird. Kind of weird.
Interesting. Reset button. Each player, including you, must sacrifice all upgrade and downgrade cards into their stable, shuffle the discard pile into the deck.
Discard.
Sacrifice all downgrade and upgrade cards in their stable, shuffle the discard pile into the deck. Good shit on.
Do you want me to do that
way,
Ricky?
Yes, please.
Wait, I don't want to just be on your stream alone. Just entertaining viewers. Is anyone even looking, watching?
I'll watch.
Don't watch. Is anyone even watching? This is a hobo. A little bit.
Thank you.
he pees fast.
I'm scared. What if a scary man comes and attacks me?
Yay!
Hey, the guy in my dream is wearing gray. Maybe I'm scared of you. He looked distinctly scary. He had like a big gray t-shirt on that was all like dirty, and then he also had like gray Nike weird sweatpants on, sweat short things, running shorts. I was very afraid.
Yeah, I don't know about that Nike shorts part. I don't wear those.
I know.
Your turn, I think.
No.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah, yeah, I just played that thingy. Sacrifice a card, then draw two cards. Dude, fuck off.
Yeah.
Shark.
Shark.
Your turn. That's not double dutch, by the way.
Did you sacrifice a card? Oh, you just played it.
Yeah. Cards.
No, not particularly.
Yeah, I bet you're lying. Yes, fool.
Yes, fool.
It's fine though. I need to get rid of some like garbage in my hands.
You have a lot of cards.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Sure.
So it's probably better to do this one. I'm gonna sacrifice the annoying flying unicorn, so it's gonna go back into my hand. And then I get to draw two cards. One and two. Okay. Now I'm drawing for my draw turn phase. Okay, and then I'm gonna play. Guess what? Annoying flying unicorn. And now you have to discard a card. Your turn. Oh wait, I got it. My hand is massive. I gotta discard a couple. Don't go yet.
this one.
Yeah.
Seven to one. Sacrifice my annoying flying unicorn, goes back into my hand, I get to draw two. One. Two. Okay. Then I get to draw. Okay. Player, including you, must discard a card. Discard a pile. Put that. That's fun. I'm gonna play this one. Now we both have to discard a card. I'm gonna discard that one. The wind picked up. Okay, and then I have to get rid of the other shit in my hand. This goes on this discard pile, and I gotta shuffle this. Not bad. Okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm gonna do the thing to this guy. Yeah, he can sacrifice it, but then to my hand. Draw one. Draw two. Then I draw again. Gonna play change of luck, draw two.
I'm getting garbage for the amount of draws I'm. Discard three. Discard these three. Now I gotta get rid of. Like, why did I put those there? That's stupid. Okay. And I gotta get rid of some cards in my hand.
John?
How many cards do I have? Seven? Okay, now I'm not getting caffeine overload. And that's my next turn. Let's change it up. Regular draw.
Oh my god. Longest turn in the history.
Swag.
She's so pretty.
Okay, now I'm going to play. Return a card in another player's stable to their hand. That player must discard a card. I'm going to return this thing. Yeah, you got to discard one. Yoink.
For the love of God, is it my turn?
Yes.
All your unicorns disappeared. Like, was it made?
Yeah, something happened.
Something happened.
I'm gonna throw my croissant box.
That kick again. I'm returning your baby narwhal to your hand. Now you gotta discard a card. Yeah, baby narwhal. Now he goes here. And you gotta discard a card. Birdicorn. Birdman. Isn't that the name of the AO Peanut Gallery? What's the name of the fucking the bird from Birdman from Rick and Morty? I think he's called Birdman. Bird person. Bird person. I got it now.
Okay. Are you done?
I've been done. Bird person.
Person. Oh, he's goose. Okay, classy narwhal. Search the deck for an upgrade card and shuffle.
Classy narwhal. Shuffle the deck, shuffle the discard pile back into the deck.
Search the deck for an upgrade card and add it to your hand, then shuffle the deck.
Yeah.
I just fucked it. Relax.
Oh, I was just asking. I was just asking! Okay.
How about
yeah.
that bridge?
That
yeah!
Job,
I even
buddy.
Caught that on video. Let's
yeah,
go.
I'll give you a big old medal for it.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, wait,
your turn.
Is your stream gonna get, like, turned off or some shit? It's copyrighted music.
It has one time in the past. But
I'm not gonna play it.
Thanks.
What was I doing? My turn?
Yeah.
Sacrifice the Unicorn Phoenix, but that gets to discard a card instead, so I'm gonna get rid of that one, and I get to destroy two cards, so I'm just gonna destroy both of them.
You're an asshole.
Sorry.
Did you discard a card?
Yeah. I got rid of the tiny stable.
Dickhead.
Very little options, if you haven't noticed. Like, there's, like, nothing
yeah,
I can do.
I made it that way for you. I play Double Dutch. Oh, I didn't even draw, by the way. Ooh, this. Great Narwhal. Swag? It does some swagging. That's it. Don't worry about it.
Oh, fuck no.
Okay.
I really want to tell my mom about my dream. I want her to tell me what it means.
Go ahead. Your turn.
I play retarget.
Nay.
Yeah.
Your stream saw that one coming through. Okay, my turn. I get to turn. I draw.
I'm having a war right now. Who has better gifts? It's always Sunny or Schitt's Creek.
I don't know what that even
means. Maybe the viewers at home. Is anyone even watching this?
I don't know. Concurrent viewers one. That's this one. So no. Doing it for the recording.
Just turn it off so I can please use it.
Fine. Loser. Go buy stream.